Misano was in the past always our favorite circuit, but this time I must say unbelievable accidents happened to us.
From my view, it was really terrible because the race speed was very slow. Everybody wanted to go to front, overtake, and it was too much contact. And with one contact, I stay on the sand and I cannot go to finish. And it's a little crazy race.
Yeah, weekend for us was very bad luck. I hope the next race in Albacete will be better.